Hello friends, today we are going to see ways to conserve water. Let us start. Don't keep the tap open while brushing your teeth or bathing. These are the small ways which we can do at home only to save water. You can put the dirty water, or say the waste water of your kitchen in plants. We should wash vegetables and fruit in a container so that we use less water, isn't it? We should collect rain water. We should collect rain water and use it for plants. Rainwater can be used for many things. Watering the plant, you can use it for washing, your car, etc. While washing car or bike, we should take water in bucket so that we use less water. Thank you friends for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel if you like my videos and don't forget to like and share this video with your friends.